presidential campaign of 1920, women had their first chance to vote for a president of the United States. The Republican candidate, Warren G. Harding, was a very handsome man, and he was careful to say nothing that might offend anyone.